Right now, we're in a little community called Nauta on our way to Requena. About 4 hours in that boat. Why is it that I'm sometimes happiest when I'm on a riverboat in Peru or someplace far away? To tell people about Jesus, but also to make disciples. This will be my fifth time or my sixth time in that particular town, my ninth time in the jungle, and about my 14th time or so in Peru. Anyway, down here, traveling, making disciples, and loving Jesus. See you later from Peru. Bye-bye.